The long-term benefits of sunscreen have been proven by science, whereas the rest of my advice has no basis more reliable than my own meandering experience. We will dispense this advice now.
Yeah!
The power and beauty of your youth until faded. But believe me, in 20 years, you'll look back on photos of yourself and recall in a way you can't grasp now how much possibility lay before you and how fabulous you really look. You are not as fat as you imagine.
I am perfect. Don't worry about the future. Or worry. But know that worrying is about as effective as trying to solve an algebra equation by chewing bubblegum. The real problems in your life are the ones that haven't crossed your worried mind yet. The kind that blindside you at 4 p.m. on some idle Tuesday.
Do one thing every day that scares you. Think. Don't be reckless with other people's hearts. Do not tolerate people who are reckless with yours. Loss.
Do not waste your time on jealousy. Sometimes you're ahead, sometimes you're behind. The race is long, and it's only for yourself. Remember the compliments you receive. Forget the insults. If you success, if you find success in doing this, please tell me how. Keep your old love letters. Throw out those fake statements. Stretch. Don't feel guilty if you don't know what you want to do with your life. The most interesting people I know didn't know at 22 what they wanted to do with their lives. Some of the most interesting 40-year-olds still don't. Get plenty of calcium. Be kind to your knees. You'll miss them when they're gone.